Hi everyone, it's Crusail, and I am back with more of Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist, Link Evolution. And we're back in it with Arc V, with the duel Going Going Gong. I'm really hoping that this is the one that will actually get us our next, Synchro Summoner. But no, I'm really hoping that this is the one that unlocks our next duel pack. Because honestly, I really want to see some new cards. Let's see here. Let's give this one more whirl. But honestly, after that last time, I just realized this deck might not be the strongest built thing I've ever done. Oh. Alright, set you. I gotta change that because honestly, these World Legacy cards, they're not that good. Or they're a lot more specific than I want them to be. I'd probably be better off with different spells. I should take them out. Oh, this guy's an X-Saber user. That's a little scary. Okay. Okay, you know what? Guess I'll just have to wait and see what happens. That's great and all, except that it doesn't help me. Okay, you know what? I really need to go back and actually reassess this deck. It's just not that good. Alright. Let's play with my You know what? I don't know if I've shown off Full Moon Pack much. It's just a goofy little deck I made that's all about normal monsters. Specifically, wolves and canines. Wolves and dogs. Beast warriors, all that stuff. Lycanthropes. Just personal favorite animal kind of thing. So I thought, I'll try making a deck out of it. It works okay, too. It's not... I don't know how competitive it would really be, but it's not terrible. Let's get this. Destroy that. Let's get this. Attack with you. Uh-oh. Well, that's frustrating. Well, at least I get to draw a card. trying to destroy as much as I can. Set you. And call that a turn. Alright. Okay, with three spell and trap cards face down, I'm a little concerned about actually attacking him. But at the same time, there it is. That's problematic. It's also problematic. And that is helpful. All right. Let's get this set back up. At least that's the hope. Flip summon. Summon you. Special summon. Send Marin. Still slightly concerned about those face downs. Let's play it safe for now. I don't have an advantageous field, so the only thing going for me right now is my defense. Okay. Okay. This is a good situation. Battle. Good to know. This effect. All right. Yoko Tuner, huh? Alright. What does Soza do? You contribute one at the start of the damage step. If this card passes an opponent's monster, destroy that monster. Interesting. And problematic. set this, flip you to defense, and call that a turn. Now let's see if... okay. Nope, don't want to do that. Use once while this card is facing from the field. If this card destroys an opponent's defense, it's a monster. Okay. So it's going to negate my attack. Not much I can do about that. You know, living. Tis what it is. Alright. Oh, come on. Maybe I'll get lucky. Nope. Get rid of the tuner. Alright. Uh-oh. There's my boy. I've got a whole lot of normal type monsters in my graveyard, so that's going to be useful when he can actually be summoned. Well, that's problematic. Okay. Try and keep him on the defensive, or keep him on his toes, I guess. Okay. I mean, that's great and all, but now you don't have a monster to equip it to. Summon you, and now the coup de grace. Wow, I had a lot of monsters. Did with fates. Get played. Come on. Man, still no new deck. Or no new pack. Alright. Well, let's keep going. right? Well, that's problematic. Oh, I forgot about Nico Smiley. Let's use my Red Eyes deck. Ah, there's the Gem Knights. Alright. Okay. Let's send Red Eyes Black Bear Dragon. Get Return of the Red Eyes. Set you. Set you. Set you. And call that a turn. Red Eyes Baby Dragon, bring out Red Eyes Black Dragon. I'm making that mistake when I play this deck. Oh well. Alright. Summon you. Activate you. Equip to you. And now I can use Gearfreed to destroy this guy. Alright. Oh, no, I did. Oh. Stupid. Oh, come on. Oh, I hate when it does that. Dang it. I'm a little annoyed by that, not gonna lie. Alright. Once again, it is what it is. some ways, this Red Eyes deck is pretty darn broken. You do all that to trash my guy, I just bring him right back. Alright. Now let's dish out some damage. And that is all she wrote. Alright. Dick. Okay. Yay! New booster pack. Oh, in preparation of rites. I need that card. Fusion foes. All right. Let's try and get one more duel in. Sorry, it's a lot of text, and I already know how this story goes. What deck to use? Let's try Destiny Heroes. Okay, that's not the... Oh boy. Gonna start seeing Gem Knight monsters. This will be interesting. Oh, better not be level 6 or higher. That's definitely above level 8. Or level. Ugh. Well played. Well played. Well, I might have just lost that quickly. Of course. Well, I just lost the duel that easily. Man, Just seems like half my decks are not up to snuff. Alright. Let's... Let's try my own fusion deck. Let's see if this works out. Already not liking this. All right. Much stronger start than last time. Well, this is concerning. Okay. Wow. Alright, yeah, this is a nasty deck this guy's got, or gal's got. Ah, jeez, a piece. Just getting wiped out. Okay, one more stab at this. Let's try my heroes for hire. The heroes for hire like to go second. Better start. Summon you. summon you. Then activate you. Summon you. All right. Let's see what she's got to mess with me. Book of Moon. All right. This is already working out much better. Let's get Wiz out. All right. Let's not let that happen. All right. That is one tricky part, I guess. All the monsters I have out are the big boys who don't have the special summon effect. Let's leave Wiz in defense. I should have had Wiz. Oh wait, actually that works just fine. All right. All right. All right. Feels good. Took a few tries, but I finally beat her. Well, everyone, that's a good place to call this an episode. Next time we'll be continuing with Pendulum, with the Pendulum arc, or Arc V. And yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get some new cards. I'm very excited about that. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.